Ladies and gentlemen, we are back again. Volatility 25. This bit. Volatility 25. Daily player form. TradingView.com. TradingView.daily.com. Okay. So we're looking at the 24-hour time frame. Beginning of the 24-hour time frame. And we're looking at here what the market did. Closes yesterday. Okay. You can see the opening price and the closing price. Opening and closing price. Okay. Let's take a look at the open way to open. Perfect. Let's see this. 51.43.7886. Gucci. So that is what exactly the market did yesterday. Okay. So as you see, opening price right there. Opening price was 21.90.6194. Closing price was right here. See, there was a small rejection. Meaning some buyers wanted to take the price up. Just a small. Just small rejection. But anyway, we will see what the market will do today. What this candle, how this candle will close today. So I feel like I'm anticipating more of a reversal. Yeah, reversal. But anyway, let's do like our market structure. You see, we were previously on a high trend. Okay, we were previously on an uptrend. And now we are going to a downtrend. Now we are going to a downtrend. Now we are going to a downtrend.
That's it.
Okay, we are going straight for a downtrend. Let's do this way. We are going straight up to a downtrend. Because right here we have the doji and it confirmed. So the market went for up. How many days? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So the market was up 5 days. So the market will calm down, I feel like 2 days or something, before it goes right back up for more buys. So now we're anticipating more sales. Today, if any positions that I take, I will be going for some sale. As you can see right here, we have a little bit of consolidation before buyers get in. Then we have a doji right there, meaning the buyers wanted to take place, and then boom, price went back up. Price came down, some weak rejection, and went back up. Sellers came in, price was down, and now up. But these are on a 24-hour time frame, meaning every hour, every candle represents 24 hours of activity in the market. Okay, let's go for 8-hour time frame. I'm doing some just more top-down analysis. Okay, so you see what I was telling you. I love this song, by the way. I play this song over and over again. As you see right there, boom, what I was telling you. We have the doji right there. price is going to go down. So any position that you take from now must be all buys. Okay, must be buys at all time, huh? Must be buys all the time. So check this out. Okay, let's look at the 2 minute time frame and see what did. See what I was telling you? But here is the funny thing. On the 2 minute time frame, I feel like the price will take an uptrend for a few minutes, then it goes back down. But here, regardless, I will wait for opportunities to sell. I'm waiting for opportunity to sell. Because on the 24 hour time frame, the price is going on a downtrend. We exactly on a downtrend. So trade with the chain. Here's the thing. Trade what you see. Okay. Trade what you see. Trade what you see. Trade what you see. You can make a ton of money with this.